else. Today we're going to do some cat yoga. Probably the cat won't participate, but this is Monty, and this is who I'm babysitting at the moment. It's very cuddly. Oh, I still have had this awful, awful headache, but I'm sure it's going to get better eventually. But we're going to do a bit of a slower class than we normally do today as well. So get down on your sitting bones. Straighten your back up. Close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Observe where you are right now, in this moment, how you feel. Pay attention to your breath. Just feel where it is in your body. We're gonna lengthen and deepen our breath. On the inhalation, feel how your belly is expanding. And on the exhalation, drag your belly button towards the spine. Add some movements to this. The first thing we're going to do is to drag our shoulders up towards our ears. And imagine how we press out all the tensions in our shoulders. And on the exhalation, relax your shoulders. Don't let your spine relax too much. And we do it four more times. Shoulders. We're going to do the hip roller today again. So on the inhalation, come forward with your upper body. And on the exhalation, come back. And back forward. Exhale back. And inhale forward. Exhale back. And go on. We're going to switch direction. gonna roll our shoulders. So on the inhalation, we roll them back. And on the exhalation, forward. In switch direction. Beautiful, stop in neutral position. Now we're gonna do the cat and cow. I can fit on my mat. So place the hands straight underneath your shoulders. Your knees straight underneath your hips. And on the inhalation, we're gonna move forward with our belly and pelvis. Continue following your own breath. Stop in neutral position, tuck our toes under, and on the exhalation come to downward facing dog. On the inhalation, come up with your right leg in the air. Bend your right knee and look up the right side. Inhale, come up with your leg. And the exhalation, come forward with your right foot. Place your left foot in 45 degrees angle. Inhale, come up. Warrior A. On the exhalation, open your arms, open your back foot. Warrior B. Warrior A. your toes back. Jump a little bit forward in relation come to airplane. Can you come up with your upper body? Grab your back foot. Come down to downward facing dog. Beautiful job, guys. The last one we did is not that easy, but sometimes if you just do it in a flow, you get there anyway. On the next inhalation, come up with your left leg. Bend your left knee and look. Timing, guys, it's like an emergency outside. Inhale, come up. Warrior A. This is like in New York. I feel like home. Exhale, open. Open your back foot. So funny, when I moved back, actually when I moved to Los Angeles from New York, I couldn't sleep in the nights because it was so quiet. I lived on 23rd Street in New York. It's kind of a busy one. To downward facing dog. Bend your knees and come to child's pose. We're gonna stay in child pose for a while and really focus on breathing into our upper back. sitting bones, straighten your back up. Close your eyes and focus inwards. And go to the area around your heart. In this area you find an inner room where you're going to spend some time just for yourself. There's nothing that has been enough of it will come, just you in this moment. Shanti. So place your palms together in front of your heart and inhale to start.
Shanti.
Two classes today and one tomorrow, so that's really exciting. I'll see you guys tomorrow though before the class, and have a great day. Until then.